So the Prime Minister over the weekend made two big announcements. One is vaccines for teenagers aged between 15 to 18 and also, of course, booster doses. Since then, there have been a lot of questions about the vaccination process, what vaccines will be available for teenagers and also for the booster, and a lot of other issues. In our next report, we decode all the information that we have and all that you need to know about the vaccine process if you're eligible in this phase.
Omicron cases in India are nearing the 600 mark. India is taking swift action in the early stages of the variant spread. On Saturday, the Prime Minister made a big announcement on vaccine for children.
15 साल से 18 साल की आयु के बीच के जो बच्चे हैं, अब उनके लिए देश में वैक्सीनेशन प्रारंभ होगा। 2022 में 3 जनवरी को सोमवार के दिन से इसकी शुरुआत की जाएगी। ये फैसला कोरोना के खिलाफ देश की लड़ाई को तो मजबूत करेगा ही, स्कूल कॉलेजों में जा रहे हैं हमारे बच्चों की और उनके माता पिता की चिंता भी कम करेगा।
The Health Ministry has released detailed guidelines following the Prime Minister's announcement. Children in the 15 to 18 years age group will be eligible for the jab. The government has only approved Covaxin for teens, which will be administered from 3rd January 2022. Children can book their doses through the Covin portal.
Children of 15 to 18 years of age, whether comorbidity or whether normal children, will be able to get the vaccine and will be able to register on the Covin platform as before. The only difference will be that now we know that there may be challenges in terms of their identity documentation. So we are allowing the student identity card also to be one of the 10th document in case of children between 15 to 18 years of age.
As the highly transmissible Omicron spreads in India, booster shots have been approved for those most at risk. Those eligible for a precaution dose include fully jabbed healthcare and frontline workers and people who are 60 plus with comorbidities. The booster shot will only be approved upon a doctor's advice and can be administered 9 months after a person has received their second vaccine dose.
People with both doses completed and 60 years of age and also with comorbidities, and also those who have completed the second dose 9 months prior to the date, will be eligible for the additional precautionary dose. They will also be able to go to any vaccination center, even if they are not registered. And then if there are vacancies there, they will be able to get the third jab.
The center is fast tracking the vaccination drive. Union Health Secretary Rajesh Bhushan will meet with states and union territories to discuss the vaccine centers for children. With Milan Sharma in New Delhi, Bureau Report, India Today.